Okay, this is a cold start video for an 85 Corvette. I'm gonna put my hand on the exhaust manifold, which is right there. Those are the middle two cylinders on the driver's side. It's cold, engine's cold. This engine has a kill switch, a fuel pump kill switch, so we're gonna demonstrate that now. Go ahead. You move it to the right, and then you start the engine. Move it back to the left. And that's it.